what it is. What's up? Got a Democrat in the bed.
Oh yeah, it is currently 1:54, the day of election. I am super excited. But I am about to try to get some sleep because I plan on leaving the house in about 4 hours to be at the place early before the voting starts, because I want to, you know, get in line and get in and get out. But I do plan on vlogging today, so I'm excited, and I'm gonna try to get a little bit of sleep, y'all. So I like this little filter though, that's why I'm recording this on Snapchat so y'all can see. But yeah, I'm finna get some sleep and then I'm gonna come back when I wake up, y'all. But I'm excited.
Life is good. You know what I mean? Like,
100,000 for the cheapest ring on the finger, little. I done flew one out to Spain to be in my domain and automata. Ooh, dropped $3 on the rain, called it Bentley truck, look. Ooh, I was in the trap serving cocaine, they ain't been the same since. Ooh, granted, she was standing right there while I catch play on the brick. Ooh, I made a...
Good morning, world. It is election morning. Time is, it's 5:40. I'm about to head out the house. I'm actually a little... Well, I'm not late. I'm still very early. But I woke up later than I wanted to. I wanted to wake up at 5. I woke up at like 5:30. But it is what it is. It is election morning. Just, you know, got up, brushed my teeth and all of that. So I'm gonna head out the door, go grab something to eat. Might stop at the store, grab some like hat and gloves just in case the line is long, because ain't nothing gonna stop me from voting, okay? Y'all need to have the same mindset, okay? So, get with y'all in a minute. Y'all know what's crazy to me? The fact that some people will not vote because one, they feel like it's not gonna do anything. Okay, that's a conversation for another day. I just feel like that's stupidity, and I don't even want to talk about that, because when I hear people say that, it annoys me. But for people to be like, oh, I'm not voting, them lines is too long, it's too cold outside, it's too this, it's too that, oh, what about a couple years ago when Black Friday was actually Black Friday and it wasn't on Thanksgiving, and everybody used to camp out in front of them stores, you know what I'm saying, all night? What about then? What about when the new iPhone dropped and everybody being staying outside all night? You know what I'm saying? Like, you'll do it for that. What about when the Jordans drop and y'all standing outside the mall? You'll do it for that. So why when it comes time to do it for a legitimate reason? I'm sorry, I'm not looking at the camera. I'm pulling into this drive through. But why can we do it for that and not this? It don't make no sense. Hold on, y'all. Can I get a white hot chocolate and grande?
Do you need anything else for you?
No, that's it. But yeah, I personally don't get it. How can you wait outside for Black Friday? How can you stand outside the club to get in because a celebrity is going to be there for a appearance, but you can't go vote? Like, I don't know, child. It don't sit well with me. It's just stupidity, like. But I also feel like this generation, and I'm not trying to get off topic, but I also feel like this generation is, like, weak-minded sometimes. Like, I don't know. And I'm not saying this generation, like, I'm not a part of it, because at times I may be considered weak-minded as well. But I don't know. I just feel like this generation, for the majority of us, or them, look, leave me out of it. Weak-minded, and it just frustrates me. Like, I can't stand a person with a weak mindset. That just,
But that's a conversation for a whole nother day, Chad. I'm finna get my hot chocolate. Then I'm finna run to Walgreens, run in and get me a hat and some gloves, because what I'm not finna be is cold. Then I'm finna run to McDonald's. It's right across from the place I gotta vote at. And I gotta, I'm gonna get me something to eat, because I ain't finna eat at Starbucks. Now, wait a minute. I ain't got that much money. No, that's fine, but Starbucks be taxing, child. But, yeah, y'all. So, when I make it to my little destination, I will talk to y'all again. Y'all, I gotta eat real quick. So, I'm thinking, I'm finna get here early. Nobody finna be here forever. Child, everybody must have had the same mindset as me, because it's a lot of mother, you know what? Champ, now I know I just talked about y'all waiting in line, but I can't do it. Nah, just playing. But I'm still finna wait. But I ain't finna lie to you, though. This line is long, and it is cold. But I still am about to bolt. No, she don't got on some heels trying to be cute. Go on that girl. But, yeah. Stop staring while people are eating. That's disrespectful. Stop looking at me. Damn.
If you ask me, we've talked about it. A lot of people have talked about it. That's the one.
So, yeah, I'm trying not to be loud, but, because I don't want to be obvious, but it's all the way wrapped around the corner, all the way over there. It's like triple as much as this. It's super long, but. Yeah, I'm trying to be low key because I don't even know if I can record. I mean, I'm outside. I know I can record outside, but it's awkward when people know you're recording and they watching you. So I'm just trying to be low key. But yeah, y'all, I need my little battery. I'm going to listen to my little music and I'm going to vibe outside. All right. Okay, y'all. Again, I'm being low key. But update, I was in the back. Well, when I got here, I was in the back, obviously. But it didn't take long for it to fill up, so I got here at like 6:30. It's like 7:02, 7:03, and the line is moving pretty quick. I'm damn near at the front now, so yeah. I'll just continue to update y'all. Like, I don't know how much I can record, but I'm gonna try my best.
Okay, y'all. I voted. I'm excited. I'm excited. It's my first time voting, y'all, but. It's over. I got in and got out. It's 7:20 something. It started at 7. I got here at 6:30, so I wasn't even here a full hour. Really not that bad. Don't let these long lines discourage you. Honestly, they move very fast. But yeah, y'all. So that was my voting experience. I didn't experience anything crazy. I did see somebody's truck had a Trump sticker, but I mean, to be expected. I will say though, and not to be, you know, rude or mean or anything like that, but I mainly seen Caucasians. I don't, you know, it's the morning time, you know, people have all day to vote, but I'm hoping that the African Americans get out and vote, and I hope that we're not discouraged and stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? Because every vote does count. But anyway, y'all. I'm gonna go chill, and I'll probably vlog the rest of my day, but.
Sorry, y'all, I got a call. But like I was saying, I just hope the African-American community does not feel discouraged, and I hope that either we got out and voted already, or they plan on coming some time throughout the day. Because honestly, I can count on one hand how many African-American families I see. Not to say that all Caucasians are voting for you know who, but I'm just saying. So, anyway, y'all, I'm finna go chill. I gotta go to class in like 2 hours, so I'm gonna chill out before I go. But I'm excited. I voted. I got my sticker. I was in and out. Like I say, y'all, do not let them long lines discourage you, because only reason it wasn't moving at first is because it was 6:30. It starts at 7. But once it started moving, I was in and out. So, don't let that discourage you. But yeah, y'all, I'm finna chill. I'll talk to y'all in a little bit.
Okay, y'all, I made it to campus. I'm a little late to my class because when I went back to the house, I fell asleep. And I set my alarm and I woke up. But I went back to sleep after I turned my alarm off. So, yeah, y'all, I'm walking into class.
if he say anything about me being late, I'm just gonna be like, sorry, I just got done voting. Whatever. But it was either come to class late or don't come at all. Pick one. But yeah, y'all, I'm gonna go into math and I'll chat with y'all later. So y'all, I'm out of class. I was in there vibing, y'all. I've been vibing all day. I was listening to Summer Walker. No. I was listening to Janae Aiko at the voting place today. And then in class, I was listening to Summer Walker while he was teaching. Yes, I was still paying attention. I only had one headphone in, and it was him very low. But today, I feel like a really good day. I feel really productive. Class, I always go to class, but went to class, got up and voted, then I go home, get some stuff together. My bad, y'all. People keep on calling me, but yeah, I'm finna go to the house, get some stuff together. Then I got another class at 2, and then I don't have to work today, but I think I'm gonna go in just to pick up some extra hours. So yeah, y'all, I'm finna drive to the crib, and I will talk to y'all. I always say this, but I'm gonna talk to y'all later.
Okay, y'all. So it is the next day. I forgot to vlog my whole day. Well, I did vlog some of it, but I kept getting interrupted by calls, you know what I'm saying? So I'm like, forget it. I'm just going to have to try again tomorrow. But, so I'm just adding on to this vlog, whatever, make it a little bit longer. But, we still don't know who's president. I was up till like 2 a.m. Because I just knew we was going to find out last night and didn't. Biden has been in the lead, but it's close. So I don't know, but I was just telling, I don't remember who I told this to, but seeing all these red states, y'all, it makes me like, it don't make me sad, but it do make me realize that we have a long way to go. A long way to go. A long way to go. That's not to say that every Trump supporter is racist, but if you support him, in my eyes, you support his ways as well. So, like I said, we have a long way to go. Dang, can I turn? Shit. Sorry for cussing, but we have a long way to go. We do. And as parents, well, I'm not a parent, but I'm just saying, I just feel like parents should have these type of conversations with their kids, informing them on what's going on in the world and, you know, how to act accordingly when in certain situations. In movies, you know, like The Hate U Give, I feel like all kids see, y'all, I cannot be great, that's another call, but basically what I was trying to say is I just feel like parents have to educate their kids on what's going on, because you don't want your kid to end up being another number, you know what I'm saying, because they don't know how to react or act when, you know, in a certain situation. So that's just my take on, you know, what's going on in the world. But anyway, y'all, I am on my way to work right now. I'm running a little late. I got my little bags with me. I got two blue ones and one pink one for the homeless. So if y'all seen my last video, you know that me and my grandma, we're buying supplies for the homeless. And we're putting them in little bags and handing them out when we see them. We plan on doing more, but for right now, that's what we're doing right now. I'm going to put my Cash App below, so if you guys feel, you know, generous, you can Cash App, and 100% of what you send us will go towards getting the things for the homeless. So, we had one donation so far, and I thank, you know, whoever that was, I thank you. But yeah, if you guys are feeling generous, feel free to Cash App, even if it's $5. That's five different things I can get from the dollar store. I'm not even being funny, so. But yeah, y'all, I'm finna pull up at work soon, so I'm gonna talk to y'all.
Cross me one time, you gon' remember me.
So I'm finna end this vlog, y'all, because this is day 3. Forgot I was vlogging again. Well, actually, no, I didn't forget. I was just tied up at work, so I really couldn't film or nothing like that. But anyway, so I'm just going to end it right here. But I need y'all to do me a favor, though. Tell me, like, in the comments,
you know, what type of videos you want to see. If you want to see me do some challenges, some pranks, some reactions, if you want to hear certain song covers, gospel, R&B, a little bit of pop, y'all want to hear some, maybe do some remix to some different song. I don't know. Just tell me what you want to hear. Tell me what you want to hear. But yeah, I ain't even going to make this video uber long because, Chad, I keep on forgetting. And I don't want y'all just watching just anything. So that's it, y'all, for this video. I love y'all. And I'm going to catch y'all in the next one. Peace.